Hello, my name is Kooberan and I'm 18 years old this year. I am in Kota Kinabalu INTI and I'm doing diploma for management and marketing. I've been studying here for about 2 weeks now. At first, it was quite uncomfortable. It's because I never done online course before. But then after 1 week, I feel more comfortable because my teacher always take good care of me and the students are very kind and my seniors always would text me and tell me that if I'm doing all right. And after that, I feel a lot more comfortable doing it online rather than complaining about the problems. I feel like it's just a life evaluation that we have to just get used to, that online courses would be in the future, reference would be more possible than online courses. My first e-orientation experience was quite fun. My teacher were very friendly and I was able to communicate with my seniors more throughout like WhatsApp or in the calls. So I would say like the e-orientation was more unexpected. It was more better than I would like assume that it was before I actually started it. So I feel a lot more confident to do it online now. The online experience in INTI was quite remarkable based on the teaching skills by my lecturers and the organization by my lecturers too. At first it was quite uncomfortable to be doing it in my house, doing lectures in my class. At first it was really uncomfortable. But then slowly I realized that everybody in INTI is really friendly and really helpful. And I would always say stuff. I would also say they're really caring. So after that, I feel a lot more comfortable to just sit down and just take notes inside my house and able to just continue my e-classes until this MCO is lifted. My initial expectation in INTI would be people are very caring and my lecturers would provide me with all the works that it has to be done. But then after experiencing it in real life, I feel like the classes are more effective than I would have expected it. It's because my teachers would always provide me with perfect amount of work and my seniors would always help me from behind. And all my classmates are very friendly towards me. So I feel like the e-class is one of the best experience that I had when it comes to learning it all.